What's up everybody, Ramdy here, and I'm going to be showing you how to transcribe in Descript so you can get to the cool stuff. Editing your video and audio just like a text doc. I know. So enough lollygagging around. Let's get started. I don't know why I'm whispering. If you're starting a new project, the easiest way to transcribe media, whether it be video or audio only, is to click upload a file or just drag and drop in your files. You can also record straight into your project, or if your media is already on YouTube, you can paste a link and Descript will begin importing and transcribing from there. This little box will pop up as your transcription processes, and here's where you assign speakers, as well as choose the language for the file you imported. We have 25 languages you can choose from, and you can also change your default transcription language in your Descript settings. This box here is used to select how many speakers there are in your clip, and you can type the name of that speaker here. If there's more than one speaker, you can choose a specific number or just click unsure. Descript will then detect the speakers and ask you to identify them. And just like that, your media is fully transcribed and ready to be edited. And you can see all the files you imported by opening up the project panel. If you have multiple tracks of audio and video from the same recording that need to stay in sync while you edit, you can check this box to combine your media into a multi-track sequence. If you have no idea what a multi-track sequence is and you're looking at me like I'm crazy, which I am, that's no problem. You can learn more about them at our help center, which is linked in the description below. Okay, so we know how to add transcribed media to a new script, but if you want to add transcribed media to an existing script, don't worry, that's pretty simple too. Just place your cursor where you want your media to be imported, then press return if you're on Mac or enter if you're on Windows. And from here, you can easily add in your files. And if you want to add media to your video as a layer that doesn't need to be transcribed, just drop it onto your canvas and you can make any additional edits from there. All right, Descript people, I don't really know what to call you guys. You've transcribed your media, now it's time for you to go off and make something, anything. It has to be amazing, okay? I am grading you guys on this. And it does count for 80% of your final grade, so, you know, no pressure. Okay, bye.